wound heals, but it never does. That's cause you at war with love. You at war with love.
These battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gonna change. These battles.
Being a McDowell basketball player to me means pushing each other to be the best possible person that you can be every day. Being a McDowell basketball player means respect, kindness, and always bleeding blue and white.
Being a McDowell basketball player means never giving up and being disciplined on and off the court. It means giving your all during every game, drill, or practice. It has brought me so many good friends and memories, and as a team, we do our best to contribute and spread positivity.
Send you back into the zone. With no Tom Hanks to bring you home. Another night of fight on the front line with a poem. Trying to write yourself a rifle, maybe sharpen up a song to fight the tanks and drones of you being alone.
I wish I never looked, I wish I never touched. I wish that I could stop loving you so much. Cause I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together.
Behind the scenes, just won the shooting contest. But losers
won. Being a McDowell basketball player to me means making friends on and off the court and becoming more involved in my school spirit. Joining the basketball team has helped me in leadership, confidence, and mental toughness throughout the years. I wouldn't trade it for anything.
Being a McDowell basketball player means playing with your all every day, even when you think you can't. It means being mentally stronger than you are physically, and having fun while you do it. Joining this team has given me so much insight on who I am, and the best teammates and the best friends.
Screaming medic, the only thing that comes is the post-traumatic stresses. Shields, body armors, and vests don't properly work. That's why you're in a locker full of hurt. The enemy within and all the fires from your friends. The best medicines to probably just let her win.
Wish I could feel, wish I could love. I wish that I could stop, cause it hurts so much. And I'm the only
being a part of the McDowell's basketball team means pushing yourself and your teammates to be the best they can be. This team has allowed me not only to be a better teammate, but a better person. I have learned teamwork, communication, and accountability. These past 4 years have been a great experience and allowed me to make great friends I'll never forget.
McDowell basketball has allowed me to set and reach goals I never thought I could achieve. It has allowed me to form friendships and connections with so many of my teammates over the last 4 years. It has motivated me to get back on the court after multiple injuries that I've had over the last few years. Most of all, it has made me a better person and a better basketball player that has contributed to my decision and long-term goal of becoming a Division I college basketball player.
Now, hope and wounds heal, but it never does. That's because you at war with.